So I'm up in here. I have a game right now against these guys. They sent a council and already disputed the game. And we don't want to cancel, obviously. The game is for 20. It is now 35, so double minutes to the forfeit. My partner did have him added, but they deleted him, so I'll try and add him up and invite them, see what happens. Says first, I'm just going to deny the cancel here. You can see from the home. Deny that. Now, so I mean, they've already reported before the match was played, or even before the 15-minute time. Oh, I'll give them, I guess, 5 minutes past the forfeit time. That'd be nice. Ready. 17 minutes past match time. Okay. We're gonna get the win, so hopefully you guys will the kids do on your website, they think they can dispute and send the council and you guys will cancel it, but this is clear proof that they're not gonna play us. have is there's trying to like fake proof or something. Apparently the last house we haven't played, emotion. And it takes me $1 to give it to you. So yeah, I guess he's trying to like pay for fake proof. Please be aware of that if they submit proof. It's now 20 minutes past. When our call is good. I'll just tell this kid I'm recording real quick, see what he says. Because I was not playing, so they forfeit the match. No show. I give them freaking 22 minutes to get in here. It's not gonna play. Let's see what he replies to this last message here. Kid's always trying to like get fake proof, trying to scare me or something, so just be aware of that. Yeah, thank you, have a nice day.